All right, let's get that release right that you spot on. Bit, bend your arm a little bit out of the way. Put it back. Bit, there we go. They work more efficiently with the fiberglass limbs, the wooden limbs you've got here. So anything getting in the way, like your arm, it ruins your shot and it hurts. So the way to do the modern bow is to keep it slightly tilted and look at the bend. And the string can fly freely and it won't affect the shot. Because you're the last two. Mm. Right, see the other yellow. That's it. That's all right. The last arrow.
Should we go for this side?
Oh, yeah, so am I. A bit high to finish. Great shot there, couple of rounds.